I haven't seen like this shit before. It's one of the problems with leaving power lines exposed or uninsulated near fucking trees and shit. Shit like this happens. It will happen.